A bold, blue-eyed, daring young man with blonde hair would ride into history with such a flair. Wyatt Earp was his name, a legend now with all of his fame. It's true, movies have deceived us about him, a Hollywood director said with a smirky grin. The good guy white hat wasn't to be. Wyatt Earp wore a very gray hat, as you'll finally see. Some people think he did no wrong with his lawman ways. Oh no, busted as a horse thief in his early days. Wyatt said Dodge City was the best before he decided to move on west. Tombstone is where he would finally reside with his brothers close by his side. At the Oriental Saloon, he worked as a dealer. Bucking the Tiger would be his game. It was called Faro, gambling just the same. The Clanton gang he would learn to hate, a turning point in the family fate. At the OK Corral gunfight, he was claimed the winner. This would be his fame. But in the end, his family members would be killed, later just the same. The Cowboys set out a plan to get their revenge, making Wyatt Earp a wanted man. Virgil was crippled by a shotgun blast. He couldn't run from the Cowboys at last. Just as everything was starting to cool, Morgan Earp was murdered. He was shot while playing pool. Wyatt Earp set out his own plan. He murdered Stillwell and left Arizona a wanted man. He returned once more in 82, kill Florentino and Ringo too. He traveled around the Wild West until he moved to California, where he would finally rest. Wyatt Earp, with all of his fame, murdered my cousin Billy just the same.